This is Alistair Weaver for EDMUNDS Inside Line at the 2008 Detroit Auto Show with the Flextreme plug-in concept. This car is a collaboration between Saturn in the US and Opel in Europe and combines a 1.3-litre turbo diesel engine with an electric motor. Saturn claims that if the lithium-ion batteries are fully charged, then you can have 34 miles of zero-emissions motoring. But beyond all the eco chat, this concept debuts Saturn's future design direction. These distinctive boomerang headlights, for example, will make production. But there's one feature of the Flextreme which I desperately hope makes production. In the rear of the car, you've got space for two Segways. Now, if only they'd given me this at the beginning of the show,